Did you know that Mercedes invented a car controlled by a joystick? This joystick, featured in the 1966 Mercedes F200 showcase car, not only controlled speed and direction but also revolutionized the driving experience by replacing both the traditional steering wheel and pedals. And here's the kicker. The car was so advanced that it could sense which side the driver was sitting on, allowing someone to control it even from the passenger seat.